Yeah, Janelle, this is the very latest that we know about the five students who were brought here to Children's Hospital. We know a 14-year-old boy is still in critical condition here at Children's. He is the most serious here. A 17-year-old boy is also in serious condition. A 16-year-old boy is in serious condition. A 17-year-old boy is in serious condition here. And a 17-year-old female, we understand, is in fair condition. We have seen a couple of Franklin regional families with students coming in and out of the hospital here this afternoon. They have declined to speak with us, but we understand that the folks at UPMC are getting together and going to let us know later this afternoon when they might be able to give us a more thorough update on the conditions and the students here at Children's Hospital. Now, just a short time ago, we did talk to a youth pastor who made his way here. He knows many of the students at Franklin Regional High School, and this is what he had to say about how his morning went.
It was really encouraging to see students getting together. Initially, they ran out into the woods, they ran across the street, they were just going everywhere, and then they were gathered and directed to the middle school. And just to see them supporting one another, prayers being lifted up.
He was encouraged about how so many of the students reacted in the immediate moments after this stabbing, even while it was still going on, just going to prayer immediately. Once again, I just want to recap, the most serious student here at Children's Hospital is a 14-year-old boy reportedly in critical condition. That's the very latest from Children's Hospital in Pittsburgh. I'm Shannon Perrine, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.